shipping, one booking still, but you gotta ring Millen to come get you.
Alright, anything, man, we'll link you up there.
Alright, all about. Listen. I'm at home in the dark night, getting dressed in front of the mirror, practicing getting my bars tight. And I still got a headache from last night, so you know I ain't thinking too clear. And I got a rave to go to a half night, I'll tear it down and get a few cheers. I feel nuts lately, I've had a hard time, so I don't want nobody getting too near. Sitting in my room, ounces on a bed, two phones and a glass full of root beer. Keys on the side next to the Yakwa, lyric book on top of the blue chair. I pick up my knife and I pulls it, but I get paranoid thinking it's too clear. The computer game drums up, I pulls it, then I leave cause the rest of the crew's here. Head hurts and my mind's in a deeper state, right now I'm feeling to part the rave, cause I got cats on my line rigging me for apes. Panicking like they ain't had weed for days. The car in front of us leads the way, full of real niggas I don't need to name. I'm starting to think I don't need a blade, but I'll keep it just in case. It's 7:30 in the evening, I get strapped to the seat, so the seatbelt sign and the car keeps flashing and beeping. I'll do it after I put the CD in. Track one plays, everybody singing along cause the one line from keeps repeating. I feel cold so I turn on the heating, then we talk about the guys beefing. Nowadays everyone after cake, we're on the motorway and it's after 8. Cracking joke, but it all stopped when we saw the blue lights as we passed the Jakes.
Shit, look at these bastards, who's ducking?
Nobody answers.
I got a knife in my balls and they're gonna get pulled.
But they went straight past us. We could have made a mistake. I ran the guys in front.
Hello.
Blood, man nearly got pulled by the Jakes.
Swear that new man are nuts.
I know. Wait, man's at the service station. Catch up to man, we ain't far from the place. So we drove fast, getting near to the place. Speeding, going 90 miles per H. Then we slow down for the exit. You can hear the wheels skid on the exit. Slowly approach to the roundabout, driving roundabout, take the second exit. Driving into the town, everybody looks around, scoping this one girl with the next chick. Now we're past the venue, looking for a space, but the roadside's ram on the next tip. We found one, but I'm late. Time's ticking, I should be on the stage. I don't wanna do a whole set on my own, I just wanna get one bar sprayed. We walked up to the VIP door, searching the guest list.
Look, there's my name.
People are arguing,
come on, you're late.
Blood, shut up, man,
at least I came.
I walk in a rave, head for the decks. Take my time, I've done this before. I'm trying to hear what rhythm is next. I'm with about 5 guys plus 4. No feds inside, but I still gotta check. I got a shank, so I gotta be sure. Beer girls here, but I ain't impressed. I concentrate on the motive some more. Champagne sprays all over the floor. Beer guys in the way, can't see us on the deck. Pissed off now, the criminal minds in effect. The boy with the champagne gets grabbed by the neck. In my head, there's an explosion, cause a commotion. I heard,
be money, low it, let go.
Don't touch me, is what I told him. I stormed off and got back to the motive. I picked up the mic like a weapon. It happened in a matter of seconds.
One, two.